they're throwing stuff on the pitch.
I am back in Germany, man. It feels good to be back. I love coming to Germany. But this time I'm in Dortmund for the first time to see a great football game, from what I've been told. Now, I'm watching Borussia Dortmund play against Freiburg. Borussia Dortmund at the moment is in fourth place. Freiburg is in seventh place. The only thing is that today's a weekday game. It's a Friday game. So I don't know if that will affect the number of people that will be in the Yellow Wall area, which is what I'm here for. I'm super excited to be seeing that. But we'll find out.
Iduna Park. Lines starting to fill up.
I'm on the northeast entrance. Ready for this game, man. Game begins in like 2.5 hours.
Dortmund players coming out to warm up. Look at the yellow wall right there. You see them with their scarves in the air. Even on this side right here. This is the yellow wall. Freiburg fans right there. Game begins in less than 30 minutes. And the stadium is slowly filling up. It's not completely full yet, but from what I've heard, it will be full before game starts. Look at the flags over there. They're all the way over there, and I can hear them from here. That's the clap. Wow. Oh, so now they're booing for the Freiburg players as they're coming out to warm up.
Wow. This is a magical moment right here. Scarves in the air. You never walk alone. I'll tell you this, whenever I hear this song, I get the chills. I know Liverpool does it, Dortmund does it, a few other teams do it.
Wow.
In the air.
now they're getting louder and louder and louder. Another chance, a good cross. Can they finish it? Oh! Dortmund, lots of shots. I mean, lots of attempts. Playing a lot better than Freiburg at the moment.
Oh, man. It looks like Dortmund has a message for the investors. They're throwing stuff on the pitch. It's like they don't like where German football may be going.
So, like, even the Freiburg fans are singing the exact same song that the Dortmund fans are singing. They apparently are against the way German football may be going. They feel like football here is for the fans. They don't want it to turn into the Premier League. They're throwing more stuff on the pitch. They get game suspended. Game has been suspended for about 10 minutes right now.
What is this? Dortmund fans singing?
And then the Freiburg fans are singing.
So I've been told that this right here has been happening in pretty much every stadium in Germany.
Because of that 12 minutes of extra time.
And of course, this is how they celebrate a goal. The scarf.
Second goal before halftime. Will this end 2-0? Who knows? Can Freiburg come back? Who knows? But so far, they haven't really done anything. Freiburg hasn't done anything. Dortmund with the ball. More possession, more. That was loud. But as I was saying, it's been mainly Borussia Dortmund with the ball. More possession, more shots on target as well. So from it just looks like they're going to win this game. And there may be more goals coming.
Oh, look at that yellow wall. See the jumping.
Oh, and another attempt at goal. And Borussia Dortmund almost made it 3. Wow.
In the 60th minute, the backs are throwing stuff on the pitch. This time it's Freiburg. And now they're singing the same songs again.
Freiburg right there singing a song, and the Borussia Dortmund fans around are singing it as well. I mean, again, I've never seen anything like this, where both teams are protesting for the same thing.
81,000 people in the stadium.
Wow.
I will say, even though Freiburg is losing, you can see their fans.
The fans still loud as ever. Scar still in the air. Showing how passionate they are, win, lose, or draw. It doesn't matter to them.
They're here to support. Respect.
The loud, loud away fans.
Something like that is over. They can't come back.
right there was it. Final score 3-0. Great experience. Got to finally see the yellow wall. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this right here. Catch you guys in the next game, next stadium.